Hello everyone, today we will see how to install a text-based web browser on our CentOS machine. So first of all, I will log in my machine. Now I will install a text-based web browser known as W3M. So in order to install W3M, I need to write yum install w3m. As you can see, it's getting downloaded. You need to give permission, so I will write y. Y stands for yes. Now write W3M. As you can see, I wrote www.google.com and Google has opened. You can search anything in this text-based Google.